a hundo. I'ma hustle hard, make a thousand mo. I'ma hustle hard, make a million, yo. I'ma hustle hard, make a billion, ho. I'ma hustle hard, make a hundo. I'ma hustle hard to make a thousand mo. I'ma hustle hard, make a million, yo. I'ma hustle hard, make a billion.
Two, one. What's good, Skate Squad? So check this out. Today we got Lil Dre's Maxular Manifest Destiny part. And I don't know much about this guy. I just saw that his part's been out for a few days. So we're going to check this dude out, see if he actually can skate. But anyways, beside that, let's you guys like, subscribe, comment. I'd love to hear you guys' feedbacks on these things. Let me know what I could achieve on. Beside that, let's get it going. All right, let's check this out, man. Boy, that says 2070. What the hell? Ooh, okay. Nice. Ooh, killing it. That was pretty dope. Wait, is that a chick or a dude? Oh no, is this a chick or a dude or not? I'm not hating. Oh. Ooh, that was nice. With a 360? Mmm, that's nasty. Yeah, that heel flip. Back tail. Front three over that? That's dope. That's not easy, boys. Smoke one. That's right. Smoke one. Oh! Yo. That was tough. Hey, that's what's up. Nice. Alright. So, I don't even know if this is a guy or a chick. Like, what? Like, I don't know what's going on. I don't know who that is, but we're not judging. But this is pretty fire so far. What are you guys thinking so far? This is pretty fire stuff. This person's not bad. Like, does a lot of fakey, switches it up. Kickflip over that. That was Hey, that's some pretty techie stuff right there. Heel flip. I honestly think this is a chick. Ooh. Ooh, that's not easy. Ooh. It's not even like. Regular? That's not easy. Like. Trez, like that's a backside heel. That's not easy. Fake, was that fakie? Woo! That's in San Francisco. I know exactly where that's at. All right, ratings. Ratings. That's nuts. Honestly, that was fakie frontside big spin. That's nuts. Like, I know how to do that trick. It's not easy to catch that in the middle of the air. But you know what? I honestly give her... I think that's a chick. I'm sorry. I'm going to give her... I'm going to give her a 8. That was pretty good stuff. She's very creative. She does different varieties. Does know how to do some handrails. Very techie on ledges. She's, you know what I mean? She's gonna probably get up there. I don't know who this is. I honestly don't know who this is. I'm gonna have to Instagram this, guys. Like, I feel bad. I should've done my homework. But beside that, I give her an 8. I think that's not bad. I think a few things could probably be different. But beside that, for what she does, is not that bad. But anyways, let me know what you guys think of this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm trying to get up to 1,000. I appreciate y'all. You have a good night.